From the Orange River region, South Africa, hematite included quartz. Tiny, tiny phantoms of hematite sitting in these quartz crystals. Have a look at the terminations on the quartzes and look inside, and you'll see the little patterning happening there, the phantoning. Turn it around this way, sitting on a bit of a feldspar matrix. Lots of tiny quartz crystals. This reddish to orange color. And of course, look at the lovely phantoms. Look at that one, for instance. Okay, there's a tiny bit of overexposure in some sections. Yeah, look at that lovely phantom there. So on closer magnification, an absolute masterpiece. How would I display this? I would guide an angle like this. We use this as a perhaps a central crystal because it is quite prominent, and then you have this, maybe the reflection of that crystal, just turn it in a bit like that to give it a good fire. It has. And that's from the Orange River region, South Africa.